You squirming little maggot.
Mister, please.
We should have killed you a while back.
Please leave me alone.
Fear not. We'll get you soon enough.
You're out of your mind. Don't forget about me. I'm starving.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
Good morning, Arthur.
Okay there, Dutch. Warm, dry, and nobody shooting at me. A marked improvement.
Indeed.
Sit down, Arthur.
You were right about this place. It's a good spot.
It'll do for now.
For sure.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard. You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Yeah, goodbye.
How are you, Jack? Hear you was sick?
A little bit, but Uncle Jose gave me some medicine.
Okay, good. Break's over, boy.
come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Get this off you.
Bloodthirsty moron.
You mean life?
Shut up.
Vanderlind, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove.
Prove it again. I think she'd prove the earth was flat. You said you cared for.
But I do care. I do care.
Well,
You girls actually appear to be working.
Ah, that was a quick trip.
Hello, Mary Beth.
Hello.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him.
Can't wait to taste this. This is all I got for you. Very good. We were getting low. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
How are you holding up?
Not very well.
Well, I'm sorry. It'll get better eventually. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
Yep.
That's it. Won't take long, boy.
Just be wandering around here, friend.
Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolute poppycock. But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I ride like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk and a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
You awake?
What do you want?
I've forgotten what it was now.
I need sleep.
Hello!
Miss, can I get a sip of that? Come on, please, just one sip.
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
All right, here, make it quick.
you overcook this now, Pearson.
Oh, damn. That's good.
That's your lot.
Listen, you can use a blanket or a dry pair of boots, could you?
Sure. You want a bottle of champagne with that, too, coming right up. Hi there, Jack.
Hiya.
Come on.
Well, it's not the first time you've been covered in blood.
You okay there, Tilly?
I'm okay. Warm, at least. Could do with getting out of here for a bit.
I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just the toughest teak mountain man?
Oh,
you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charm. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey! There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy.
Are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer. Come
here, you. Get these bastards.
We can handle these fools.
You got it.
Sir, you won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well. I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always... a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your strength to help the weak.
Who's got mouth feed, huh? Getting one of these reds?
All right, boy.
See a new face in here, mister. Not ready to leave yet?
Somebody's had a few. Don't reckon you're gonna remember much of this. So that's something at least.
Spit it out. What do you need?
Okay there?
You idiot.
It's all good. Calm down.
Damn, Fred sure don't like people looking at him funny.
Oh, you should see yourself. You can do better than that, mister. Hello. Look at you. total loser.
I don't know.
About to piss himself and cry.
And what do you want?
Can I get some oatmeal, please?
If it comes back up, don't come crying to me. How are you?
I'll have a beer.
We serve real drinks around here, not like that highfalutin Smithfield's place. Another one?
Evening.
Raider is holding up wagons on the road.
Please put that gun away. You're making me nervous.
Evening.
Good evening. I just have to say, that fight you had with Tommy in the street, that was something else. I've never seen him lose to nobody.
I thought I heard you cheering him on.
Well, you know, local boy and all that.
Let's go, boy.
Move! What is the matter here, huh?
Thank you.
the shop?
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Let's have a look.
Worth a shot. Thanks for coming in.
Look out!
Howdy, partner. First time? Gum, candies, tobacco. All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog.
Okay, let's see what I want.
Cake. I guess I can take another. You got more of those? Okay, then.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Don't reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch too many.
Now, let's have a look.
Maybe next time.
Thank you for your help.
Hello. You must be new to town. There's a little nook there if you need something for your camp. Looks like you travel a lot, so worth having a look and see. Sure, I'm always willing to stock up. Appreciate it. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Come on, please, somebody, be generous. Show you care.
Feller was telling me the daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away.
It's not about survival of the fittest.
Everything in that is available for purchase. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. Taking a shine to that, huh? All right, have a think about it. Righty, let's see what you're selling. Something slipped your mind? I can get you anything in there you need. It's always here if you want to take another look.
Well, I had to bring my youngest to Dr. Galloway's again.
Ain't that the way.
Morning.
Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
Oh, it's you.
Hello,
hello,
sir.
Mister. Well, you're just full of charity, ain't you?
Well, I'm just trying to help where I can, sir.
Or interfere.
You would have killed that man.
What I do is none of your damn business, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, sir. Please give money to the orphans. Remember... Remember, it's better to give than to receive.
Uh.
let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
Morning there, mister.
Hello, boy.
We're collecting for an orphanage.
Hey, boy.
Gun in your hand.
Come on, please, somebody.
Hello there.
Yep, yep.
Better around here. Guess I should head out there hunting again.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Real good doing business with you. Thanks. Boy. Swanson! Swanson, you hear me? Hello, sirs.
All right, stranger.
Partner?
Nice to see some friendly faces around here. Anyway, folks, please don't mind me.
See you later.
Hey there.
How are you?
Bad, going on worse.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us force liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him. Smelt him and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea. You crazy? Off him.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
What the hell is your problem?
He's with me. Back here.
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
Last thing I needed.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Just a simple mistake. You can still be safe. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Help! Help me up! Crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
What?
Don't
kippers, please.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
I should have known. Get that fool back to his tent to sleep it off.
Hello, Miss O'Shea.
Hey, Arthur.
John?
You're too easy on him, Arthur.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Herr Morgan.
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky. Runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it.